he was only Michael Martin.
Oh, okay. So once he got enough money from the song,
then he went to Michael Martin when he became more countrified.
Okay. Gentlemen, ready?